Yeah, so, I don't know about this deck of voice. We're going back to what works. Which is obviously this. Talk about something enthusiastic. Like, well, yes. I might even try a new strategy for once. Okay, never mind. Strategy out to the window. Strategy DFO out to the window. Fuck. We're facing a puppeteer, so I guess it's not the worst thing that can happen. Right? A light lag. I promise you I do. It is so good! I'm actually getting the game over. Yeah, I don't mind that. Or... That's what happened to me. Time to shrink some ass, boys. Time to shrink that ass, boy. Zap, 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 zap. It is actually quite good to level up early. Yes, because basically now I've got a miniature Death Star. I would have been really fucking pissed off if I would have lost that. Thank you. We're facing a tamer, which ain't the worst thing we can do. It isn't the best. But it sure as hell ain't the worst. We can face a lot worse than a tamer. If we're going to survive so long, so to speak. This is the Shrekening. He's lacking. Ooh, that was actually good. The question is, do I risk it? Yes. Slightly risque. It kind of worked out now, though, but like, okay. The Seppy Seppy Folk is really good in conjunction with Bluey. Obviously. When in doubt, go Seppy Seppy along with Bluey. Okay, I'm definitely going fucking early level 2. Now we just stack up. Perhaps go an early level 2 there. That's actually even better. So I'm actually, believe it or not, getting the hang of actually playing this deck. Which is an ugly satisfying deck to play. It is. I'm just moderately scared now, though, to see, like, Ooh. Oh, yeah, please do that. Thank you. Actually quite mental there. Good, so what are we going to... Am I going to lose this? Oh, that's so sad! So sad. Yeah, but we are going to call it bye-bye.